a baby, our government collapsed. Society fell apart, and laws simply didn't apply anymore, until Angelou came into order. He became our dictator, and all the freedom this country had fought for disappeared into thin air. Now he thinks we shouldn't be allowed to grow our own food, or even go out there. So you have to be careful, okay? This is my favorite place in the world. Nobody owns this. Everyone deserves a chance to see this beauty. Don't you agree?
You scared me. I knew I'd find you here. Let's go.
Come on, Ari. I don't care anymore.
Mom does. Mom cares.
Well, she should just stop. I can take care of myself.
Can you?
I wouldn't get caught.
We're not risking that.
But...
Aurora! Going home.
I believe you have something that belongs to me. You're a coward. If you wanted my stuff, you could have at least challenged me in a fair fight.
Well, it wouldn't be too fair on my end.
Oh, and thanks, by the way, for eating my breakfast. It took me hours to catch that.
Wait. Aren't you gonna help me?
And why would I do that?
Because I'll let you have your stuff back.
Let me?
Please.
You tried to kill me.
Aurora De'Burgo.
Don't you dare speak my father's name.
Your father and my father were friends. I've seen him in you.
Who are you?
Miles Conaway.
And the handcuffs?
Ex-prisoner of the county penitentiary. Just got out last night.
That was you?
Now are you gonna help me out or not?
What are you doing in there?
Anglo's officers killed my father, and I fought back.
Why would they kill him?
Before all hell broke loose, my father was a soldier. The dictator demanded all soldiers honor him and obey his new laws. But my father had always been a patriot, and it instantly rebelled. And they made him pay the price for it.
I'm so sorry.
What? No goodbye. You at least get the name.
No time. Remember that part where you ate my food? Yeah. Well, now I have to get some for me.
Let me help you. So, is that the yes?
Why not?
Okay, so you either got to be Ariel or Aurora. Let me guess, Aurora?
Ding, ding, ding.
You don't like me, do you?
Well, let's just say I'd have a better chance of catching something if I were alone.
That's okay. You're not very likable either.
Miles! I have to go.
Do you have to?
It's not safe here anymore, and they're probably looking for you.
I can't do this.
What do you want from me? You're not my responsibility.
I know, I just... You gotta help me.
Miles.
Please, why do you think I stole from you? I can't do this.
I'm sorry. What do you think they're hiding?
I don't know, but it has to be important.
He shot him. Why would he just shoot him?
Aurora, thank you for coming back.
I can just leave you.
You could have.
I hardly know you.
So what? Go home.
But...
Go home. I'll be fine. Just go home.
I'll be back tomorrow.
Trust me, I saw something out there. You have to believe me.
I want to. They're obviously hiding something important, but people? I just don't get it.
Believe me, it wasn't human. Close, but not human.
Well, what was it then, huh?
I don't know, but...
It just doesn't make sense.
Nothing makes sense. Why do you think there's so many rules? Why can't we go to the wilderness? Why can't they have weapons but we can't? It all just doesn't make sense, but that's the world we live in. So why can't you just believe me when I say there's some dangerous beast on the loose and you need to come with me now?
It's been a while.
What do you...
Just rest.